have it. With the tap dance? Come on. But I'm even more shocked that Mackenzie didn't even place. She should have at least made the top five.